Hey, it's Coolio. If you don't know, welcome back to Let's Play Jazz Jackrabbit. Let's go with Ballistic Bunny, starting on Planet Litany. Oh, geez. And already they're messing us with the, I'm gonna set it to Blaster for now. But yeah, they're already kind of messing with our gravity here. This is gonna be an interesting world. Now here's another thing that sets Jazz Jackrabbit apart from a lot of other DOS shareware games. Is there are a lot of DOS games which boasted things like, you know, new graphics, new levels, and all that. There were barely any new graphics, if any. And it was basically just the same thing, but a little harder. And in the end, it was not necessarily really worth the money you put into it. Come on, die, you stupid thing. No, never mind. But with Jazz Jackrabbit, I don't think that there are any repeats. Now, every world is its own world. And the only time that you'll see a world in more than two levels is when there is a third level, which is the boss. Now, I could be wrong, but I... What the heck? But I don't think that there are any duplicates. Woohoo! Super speed and invincibility! Now is the time to run like the wind. Now is the time to be careful again. Now is the time to be jumping into enemies and losing my bird buddy. I am the best at space. Here, looks like no. Anything over here? It looks like yes, we finished the level. So off to level 2 of Litany. And I do kind of wonder where people come up with names for, like, planets and things. I mean, I've come up with a couple of myself, and I still wonder where people come up with these ideas. Alright. Well, let's see how long I can hold on to this bird. And an interesting point is the CD version of Jazz Jackrabbit came with a full color manual that actually included a short comic. I'm pretty sure that short comic is posted on the internet somewheres. I don't have the link with me right now, Well, you guys can find it. You're smart, right? And you're watching my LPs, and the LPs at LowBiasGaming, and not garbage like PewDiePie. I feel dirty even saying that name. Ugh. Okay. Nope. What was the point of that? The arrow's telling me to go left, so automatically I'm inclined to go right. And a bit of extra time. Probably not going to do us any good, but there it is. Yeah, kinda gotta watch out for when you're coming off of those, gravity inverter things, or whatever you want to call them. Because when you get out from underneath them, it flings you upward. Now, come on now. Oh, platform. Platform leading to 1-up. And we're back here. Okay. Well, all roads lead to Rome, I suppose. Hey. Some more not dyingness. I need all the not dyingness I can get. So, who thinks that I can make this shield last more than 15 seconds? I'm actually not doing too bad so far. Well, there goes the shield. I don't know if that was more than 15 seconds or not. But, If you guessed correctly, give yourself a pat on the back. You probably have earned it. Rapid fire. Rapid fire. All of the rapid fire. Yeah. I might actually be using my extra lives this time. Keep running into everything. Alright, Coolio. You can do this without dying. Right? Oh, gem. Gem, 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 gem. Eek! That is truly outrageous. I don't know if there's any point of going up here. Probably not. I just like destroying television. Kill all the technology! Mwahaha! It's another level clear. That's another bonus level for us. Yeah. This kind of sucked that there was no, like, rolling sound effect or crashing into walls sound effect. Anything like that. Oh well. the fact that we have this pseudo 3D environment in the first place is kind of a feat for a DOS game in general. Yeah. Get that gem. Bing, 30. And Jazz hiccups his way to an extra life. Now time for Tech Noir. Oh geez. Well, that's dangerous. Not really sure what was expected of me there. Yep! Oh. What is up with game? I think that might have been Devin's stupid cousin. Jackrabbit. Some dynamite over there. Spring on a unicycle. Okay. If it leads to invincibility, I'm game. At least invincibility, I'll find a way to completely waste it. See? Alright, let's see if I can get through this safely here. There we go. Keep forgetting I have rapid fire, so. Also, I think it's time to pull out the toaster. Yeah, again, pulling out the toaster once I have just short of 900 rounds. Nah. You do not do that. See if I can get somewhere with the dynamite. I don't think I'm going to be using any of the dynamite, but again, gamer's prerogative. Jerk. That looks like it should be breakable, but it isn't. Oh. Dang it. Well, this is bad. Okay. Ew, geez. Blue cheese. Yes, blue cheese. And Fergus. Blue cheese and Fergus. Oh, come on. And I was... You poop! You are a poop. Poop. Poop, 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 poop. Well, it gives us a chance here to reload on toaster ammo. Also gives us a chance to reload on log ammo. Log ammo is usually a bad thing to use because it affects everyone. Breaking all the windows. Breaking all the rules. Breaking all the turtles because the turtles are fools. Ah, that's the same guy that... Holy boys! The same guy that killed me a while ago. I would like not to die again, game. Dying is not pleasant for anyone except the ones who want to see me fail. You don't really want to see me fail, do you, viewers? If you do, you are a terrible person. Nothing over there. I'm like super paranoid right now. Great, I got scared by a friggin' mini turtle that can't hurt me. Easy! You know, with all fairness, he is shooting carrots. No. Yep. Okay, seriously, lag. Stop. What are you doing? Stop. You go be a jerk elsewhere, jerk. Well, I got a shield, so I should be safe. Oh, should be safe until the end of the level. Hey, I actually get to carry a shield to the next level. That's a Christmas miracle. I'm having a drink. A drink of possibly one of the best tasting drinks there is. Okay, come on. You don't have to keep pointing out that my computer sucks. So yeah, additional benefit of having the bird is that... excuse me. Additional benefit of having the bird, even if you end up losing him, he does eat the hit that caused them to run away, so... It's basically an extra hit. It's almost like Sparks in the Spyro games, except that Sparks was never really on the offensive. Except when he was. Which wasn't often. Okay. Let's... People stop being butts. Whoa, jeez. That probably should have killed me. Eesh. Go up how? Well, that's one way. Give me some Gravis game pads. Oh, come on. All right. I guess we're going to be doing this without any good guns. Really? Yeah, like put two of you on top of each other or something? Yay, dynamite! That I'm never gonna use. Might use once to demonstrate it. Jerk! I'll get you! What hit me? I looked away for like a quarter of a second, and all of a sudden I had gotten hit. Yeah, that shield lasted a long time, didn't it? I even lost it while I was on my flash time. I am the best at the video games. Come on. Where are you, Mr. The Spring? Whee! Oh my goodness! Yeah, I figured that was going to happen. Jerk. Oh, geez, another one. I think I broke a hole through that wall big enough for Jazz. However, I did manage to make a jump tall enough for Jazz. I'm waiting for the spring thing to come back. You should know this by now. I'm bad at video games. Video games, video games, video games. Yep, there we go. Okay. I did indeed break a hole big enough to get through. Oh, come on! A third one? Really? Really, game? Really? Now, at least I had enough room here to, have the time to break a hole through. Gotta be really careful here. Do I have any launchers? No. Ah! So now that that's out of the way, I would like to be able to survive. Oh, come on! Okay. Stay calm. You can do this. Ah. Yum, indeed. Come on. Well, that was kind of lucky. Okay, so far, so good. I'm a shield. It's actually lasting a little while now. My green health. Maybe I'll actually survive this time. I am lucky that wasn't too low for... maybe not completely lucky, I guess. Ah. I love that reflection on the water, though. Guess now the bird. Oh, what's this? Hey! Secret level! There should be a pretty good ammunition depot around here. See how much stuff I can get. And yeah, that power-up will give us temporary jumping height. It will last for as long as we're in the secret level. A little reference to One Must Fall here. I think that's the robot that I usually like to play as when I played that game. I might do a This Old DOS episode on One Must Fall. Getting us some dynamite. Woohoo! Super speed, yo! Which, giving a player super speed like this does not really give you an excuse to be able to basically give you ping pong paths. There is no reason why any game should ever have ping pong baths. It's over here. Oh, another bird. And just for the heck of it, let's finish this off with TNT. Got all the items there. And it's off to Orbitus. Oh, look at that. There are gems everywhere. That means we're going to be going to 500 bonus levels. No. Only the big gem is the one that will lead to salvation. Yeah, as you can probably notice, our jumping height is back down to normal, so... Oh, that's a one-way gate. Okay. Another bird. Thought I had taken that one. Well, not like it matters. We already had one. And yeah, basically these walls can kind of be used for wall jumping. Dang it. I get this eventually. How am I in toasters? About 100. A little over. Now let's start using them. Ah, come on. There we go. Takes one to get one. Ooh! We got ourselves a hoverboard! And as Jazz lazily examines his fingernails on a continuous basis, so do we guide him through these lands of yore. These lands of your mama. That was kind of rude. I simultaneously apologize to everybody's mothers who were offended by that. And unfortunately, our ride doesn't last forever in this case. Boing! Wow. Got some bounce height on that, look at that. Whee! Yep. How high does this go? Yep. Come on. There we go. Ah. Yep. Yum. So all that for that. Whoa. See what's up here. I don't trust that thing. Also, I don't have rapid fire. Thank you, Mr. the Bird. Oh, jeez. Thank you for your sacrifice, Mr. the Bird. These things are kind of annoying. Moo! When I get nervous, I start to moo. Moo! Moo! These things are all over the place and all over my face. Well, there goes my bird. So hopefully no one's getting like motion sickness from this. Alright. Made it past 3-1, now for 3-2. Because before it was Orbitus the beginnings, now it's Orbitus the continuances. Now it's Orbitus the lag trap. There we go. Yeah, part of this game is realizing when it's advantageous to use alternate weapons. I don't trust these things. They look like they could fall down on me like thwomps. Okay. Yeah, super bounce height on this. Come on. Yeah, I don't think I'm actually managing to destroy those. I think I actually have to get 4 shots on them while they're still on the screen. And that's frankly just not happening. I'm wondering if there's a way to slide under here. Yes, there is. Not that it was really worth anything more. Okay. Ow. You jerk. Yump. I Hey, I think I see what they want me to do. Which, quite frankly, is kind of a jerk thing to do. Okay, okay, okay. And come on. Slide into there. I keep forgetting that there's a moving platform, like, right there. There we go. That's what we were supposed to do. What the? Ah. No! No! Well, I think getting that invincibility is kind of... What? It's kind of out of the question now, but, at least I got some health to work with now. Oh, come on! Really liking your moving platforms right now, buddy. Well, at least I got a one-up, which will be good for the boss coming up. Okay. Okie dokes, time for us to fight ourselves a demon shell. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, you're being a super jerk right now. You know what? I'm poorly equipped. I have, like, no, like, other weapons than the blaster right now. And I suck at video games. Okay, well, something at least. Also, fake spikes, apparently. What the? Okay. Come on. Really wish that, Devin kinda landed at a slightly different place. That was a little bit more conducive of me being able to use my launchers when he parks himself right there. Okay. So yeah, sorry guys, but we're cheesing this one. I'm down to one hit on this life, and I only have one life after this. So, you've seen what the boss does. That's good enough. It wasn't as bad with the first episode, because you kind of got a restock of weapons and things. like right before entering the boss arena, so this time not so much. All right, that's another episode down. Pew pew. Devin is building a cloning machine. Jazz rocked the three technoplanets. Now he must pursue Devin into an all-natural, fat-free, no-preservative area of the galaxy. Yes, indeed. It's on! Get ready to explore Nippius, Jungrock, and the Temple of the Turtle. Which is what we shall be doing next time. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you then.